Holy crap! I thought we were inside your car battery, Rick! This is like a whole planet or something!
Thanks, Morty. I'm pretty proud of this bad boy. Check it out. I put a spatially tessellated void inside a modified temporal field until a planet developed intelligent life. I then introduced that life to the wonders of electricity, which they now generate on a global scale. And you know, some of it goes to power my engine and charge my phone and stuff.
You have a whole planet sitting around making your power for you? That's slavery!
It's society. They work for each other, Morty. They pay each other. They buy houses. They get married and make children that replace them when they get too old to make power.
That just sounds like slavery with extra steps.
Ooh la la, someone's gonna get laid in college.
It appears we are being revisited by the alien known as Rick, who once gave our world the gift of Googlebox technology, which, when stomped on, generates electricity, powering our homes and businesses, improving our daily lives, while safely removing the dangerous waste power to a special disposal volcano. But why has Rick returned? And what will he say when he hears the big news? Let's find out.
You need to tell these people they're in a battery, Rick. It's messed up. There's caterers down there? They're setting up chafing dishes!
Could you relax, Morty? There's nothing dishonest about what we're doing. Now slap on these antenna. These people need to think we're aliens.
What? Why?
Gee, obviously, you really know nothing about car repair.